Alright guys, so today we are gonna install the new lip that I got to my car. This is the before. Take a lower shot. I got it off of Amazon for about 90 bucks. It's got like a small crack right there. But for the price, I'm not gonna fucking worry about it. I'm just gonna slap it on and see how it looks and drill some holes. Alright, so I got my drill and I found a whole bunch of these, so I grabbed a couple of these long ones because on the bottom it's like spaced out and they gave me brackets, but I'm just gonna shove them in there, shove these, and these will reach up to the top and just hang there. So I'll use those and yeah. So it's currently nighttime. I just now had a chance to take a video of where I drilled in the bottom half of the lip. And as you can see back in that corner, there's a blue screw starting down there and ending up there. You can't really see it, but I did that all along the front. And it holds on pretty good. I think it looks really clean. Not too aggressive or anything. Hell yeah. And then all that's left after that is a splitter. Front splitter. Alright guys, so it's the next day. Sorry if it's windy, but it's a little brighter out, and there's the lip on it.